Today, our topic is AIDS. An estimated 25 million people get infected with AIDS every year. So we'll be speaking about how long you can live with AIDS and what you can do to live longer. So, Simon, how long can you live with AIDS?
Well, researchers at Emory University Center for AIDS say that people have been living on an average of 24 years now. And since 1993, people have lived with a lifespan from 7 to 23 years. So this is a big improvement.
This is quite a large improvement. So if I had AIDS, what could I do to make myself live longer?
You could take antiretroviral drugs to calm down the effects of AIDS, but it will not cure it. Once you start using ARVs, the treatment must be taken every day for life. So basically, at this time, there is no cure.
Thank you so much for giving us a little bit more knowledge about AIDS.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.